Well, you two peoples,
I got a plan.
Oh, I got bees all around me too. Got a plan. Okay. Got a plan. Gotta hurry up and do it before I forget it. I'm not really that tight. That's not why I'm reusing these gloves. I'm just reusing them because that's all I got right now. I forgot to grab another pair over there. All right, we got a plan. Let's see what's the plan. I hope we got a bunch of foragers out of foraging today. What I like. I think I'm gonna take this. Good chance I'm not gonna put this honeysuckle back on. Although I do see a bee in it, so maybe I will. But give him a little smoke, please, ma'am, down at the front door. Yeah, that's a smoker. Goodness, I got bees in the super for sure, super sure. I think they're just up here hanging out on holiday because it's so crowded down below.
Trying to get in my head.
He doesn't like it. Alright, what to do with this, what to do. There we go. Oh yeah. Okay.
That doesn't hurt him.
That 100 pounder. All right, I'm gonna put some honey up in this top box. There's a lot of bees right there. A little smoke over here, honey bunny. There you go. Smoke over here a little bit, you know, sanity. No big deal, but Okay. I think I'm gonna put all this honey together. That's what I'm thinking. Ooh, with the bees on there. Ooh, with the bees on there. Sorry, bee. Just mashed one. He's mad now. I am. Three of them right there. I was gonna pull a frame of brood from right there and put it in there. And I probably should. So I got all this done. I think I'm gonna pull a frame of brood, stick it right in the middle. That's what I'm gonna do. All right, bees, y'all behave. Behave, get it? Yeah, that's good. Boy, I tell you, they got wax drawing on their mind. They're already festooning on the frames I just put in. Well, no, those aren't ones I just put in. Alright, hopefully we can fit brood in there. I bet we can. Yes. These over here are just as calm. Ooh, it's some brood. Ooh, it's some brood.
Is that got a queen cell
on it? They even have a queen on it. We'll have to make sure she's not on there. Smoke these a little, please, ma'am. No, you don't have to hit these. These are looking to make sure the queen's not on here. Doesn't matter a lot, but. Oh yeah, this has got to go in there. Get on, bee. We'll get smushed. All right. Smoke those lightly. They're really not much in the way, but I think you can come put a box on top of them. Smoke kind of on the side and try to work them up and over. Down on the side, so maybe, yeah, just let smoke will drift up and push them over and in. seem like there's supposed to be a beetle trap, but I don't see one.
Maybe there was one down there.
Okay, get those off at the edge. Here you go.
Coming with another box.
Well, there's three deeps.
I wasn't going to put this back on, but it's got a bunch of beans in it.
Let's just do it. Like you may have said. And decide. Drone brood, but that looks like a. Get over here by the camera. That looks like a. What do they call it? The good stuff. It's a little pollen there, but. I can't think what they feed the queen, but that's sort of what that looks like. Anyway, yeah, that's what that looks like. Royal jelly, bee bread, and that looks like pollen in there, that orange. That looks like a queen cup right there. Nah, we're good. So I can't tell, it's mostly just drone.
Little drone brood.
Anyway, maybe that'll make them rethink their roles in life.